me 1 hour to do face pass on Leo Müller via Ferrata. And now I'm walking towards the people car and we'll descend till the middle station and we'll wait for the night and we'll try to do the bonus. A lot of people here on the middle station are waiting for the dark to start their adventure, and I'm going to do my second round. The LED light is on, it's about 9 p.m. and I will do the second one, the pillar. And we can see a lot of boys and girls already have started to climb. So good luck. Just thanks. Waiting to be a bit more darker.
Yeah. Cheers. Good patience.
Yeah.
I don't know.
See you on the top. Yeah. So I have waited for about 25 minutes to be completely dark, and this is what I can see right now with headlight on, and this is what I can see right now without headlights. We can see Via Ferrata lovers are hiking there in center, and I'm one of the last one guys. And let's turn on the light. Second mod, even third one, and let's do it. So I've started.
Так enough?
Yeah, I've started 10 minutes later.
Yeah.
But
yeah. Seems. Now you're gonna have to wait.
Yeah, seems we have a queue. This is how it's looking, the queue during the night Via Ferrata ascent. Guys are doing great, and we still have a long way to go, and it's completely dark. Guys are really prepared. A lot of light.
Yeah.
You know, like it's
good. One year we should come with Christmas light decoration.
Yeah. Like it's Christmas now, but not August.
But still, it's topical. It's lots of light.
Yeah. Yeah, night time, very beautiful experience. And also it's cool that a lot of people are doing this. If we would be doing this alone, it's not so cool. A lot of people are still coming, and I'm in queue as usually. Finish, rest, and I will try to show you the views, but unfortunately on camera is not something what I can see right now with my eyes. Thank you. Зибун. Thank you.
Okay?
Yeah, it's good.
Oh, thank you.
Second view, Gerard. So, this is it. The peak. For the second time. Here it is. 2,002 meters. Let's check the views. Санатати на Рокшу Букри. Great experience. Congratulations.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, we have something here. It's always cool to have hot tea at the top. And promised soup in the end. Looks beautiful. Looks very tasty. Thank you. Grand merci. This is cheese. Let's do some conclusions. So today I took two Via Ferratas, one mountain, but two different passes. So it was the face and the pillar. And the face was slightly harder. The pillar is easier. And also climbing during the night time. So it's interesting experience. Very beautiful one, and I recommend to anyone to try it, and you know, like, to feel this vibe when another crazy 100 Via Ferrata lovers doing this during the night. And now it's 11 p.m. and I'm meeting the soup at the altitude 1,500 something meters. And overall, my altitude gain today was more than 1,000 meters. I feel good. So the weather is good, no rain, and perfect conditions. So that's all. See you in the next hikes or Via Ferratas.